Hi guys.
Hello.
Yes, so I am Vivin Joy. So this is like a challenge to me. I am a stammerer, a stutterer. So I joined a course like 4 years back, and it actually helped me to show my voice to the world. So here I am trying to recite a poem. Vivin Joy.
What is your address?
It's plot number 59, Vibinagar's, Deccan Main Road, Velachery. I want you to think of your greatest day. Mine was on the 27th of May. It was 2013 and I was age 23. Something happened to me, a bolt the blue. Up until then, my life was quite bleak, but that was the day that I learned how to speak. I had a grubby little secret that I wanted to hide, that painted me, shamed me, ate away inside. I have a stammer, I couldn't engage. Frustration, isolation, panic and rage, denying me things that I wanted to do, afraid to speak and show me to you. But then that course changed my whole life. I now have a job, kids and a wife. I no longer hide, I'm open, I'm true, experiencing things I never could do. Like standing here today, this is my goal, to pour off my words and my heart and my soul. Blazing a trail like a hot knife through butter, as I tell you the truth, I am Vivin Joy, I stutter. So thank you guys for your support. I would just like to conclude by saying that this month is like a stammering awareness month.